Stepan makes his way up ice. Stepan with Gabrick. Gabrick to shot. He scores! Rangers win it in overtime! 3-2!
Here comes Stepan. He already knows that Gabrick's over there, and he gives it to him with plenty of time.
Dubinsky marches on with it. Gains the zone, tucks it over. Delzato swept it on back. Callahan scores! Dubinsky, he looks over his shoulder. How much time do I have? He gets this puck. Now Callahan crosses in front of him. Michael Delzato stays onside. Great pass from Dubinsky. Delzato to Callahan. Wide open in the slot. Off the post.
Corner behind Callahan. Try to get it to the front. Great cutoff play that time. And did they score? They waved it off.
Oh my goodness.
It came right at the horn.
Listen for the horn. Right as the horn goes. You watch the clock, 0.2, 0.1. And that's in the net. That is as close as I've ever seen.
Video review, it has been determined that the puck crossed the goal line with 0.1 seconds left.
Delzato gets it across to Richards, final seconds. Richards waits, slides it down low, Callahan, save, Rash, rebound, save, rebound, score! Marion Gabrick wins it!
Richards takes advantage of it. Good save. Two saves. Couldn't stop the third one by Gabrick on the backhand. And the Rangers find a way to win on the road.
And he takes it back. Time for one last shot. Girardi takes it. It goes wide. Rebound! Score! Score! Rangers win! With half a second to go!
Looking, controlling it, and Girardi just makes sure he gets it close, and reading the play all the way.
Delzato and Stahl, Gabrick and Stepan. Gabrick. Delzato to Stepan. He scores! And the Rangers win it!
Otto keeps going. This is just perfect teamwork. Throws it in front, it gets deflected, and then that little fake shot.
You really have to be pronounced.
Yeah, absolutely. But again, we always want to point the finger at the coach, but I think the players as well.
Look at this, Richards!
The most comfortable he's been as a New York Ranger.
Plays it. 2.5 minutes gone by in the 5-minute overtime. Anisimov! Down low! Score! Brad Richards wins it for the Rangers!
Deflected, give and go. Here's the pass, and look at the shot from that angle. It wasn't easy.
Richards comes out. Gabrick. Score! Score! Rangers win!
The Atlantic Division.
I'll tell you what, Richards was so patient. He wanted to try and get a shot through. It wasn't there, but he drew enough players to him that left Gabrick open. And this wicked wrist shot by Gabrick goes up high. Got Girardi to go to the ice.
McDonough finds Callahan. He's in! He scores!
Just a thing of beauty. Wants it.
Oh, what a play.